What's that?
Some more ice cream?
After you eat your food. So we're doing a shot for my baby's birthday. We're going to sell. Tequila shots.
Huh?
What's the salt?
She's hooking it up.
Okay. One. Oh.
My lime down.
My lime is a little bit yellow.
It says yellow?
Yeah. And then bamboo stick.
What's
happy birthday.
Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you. And happy belated birthday to you.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
To good health, to the future.
For us.
For us, forever.
Mmm.
How was your shot?
Delicious. Ooh, so hot in my stomach.
Good stuff.
Good, are you?
So what are your plans for the following year for your... Do you have any special goals, any plans?
Great health.
Okay.
Number one.
Right.
Great vacation.
Okay. I like that.
Mm-hmm.
What else?
No!
Great happiness.
Okay.
And that's it. That's all I need in my life.
I like that.
Yeah, you know, I was never complicated.
I know that.
Basic.
Love, happiness, and good health. Mm-hmm. And good times.
And travel.
And travel. What about you, Tony? Huh? What are your plans?
For what?
Upcoming
like
year.
What?
It's your pasta.
The upcoming year.
In the NBA.
At 11, at 11 years old?
No, did you try the breadstick?
You're crazy.
It's tomato.
Is it good, Alex?
Yummy.
Alex loves pasta.
Ice cream pie.
He loves pasta.
You don't want a pasta?
Yeah.
Whoa. Hey Tony. Hey Mel, you okay?
Here, Alex, wipe it. Here, wipe it. Wipe
Happy
your
birthday,
hands.
Baby.
Thank you, me too.
Love you.
Love you too.
Look a little saucy off that tequila.
Not me. Not a one after shot. You should flip the camera towards you. Tell us how you feel.
I feel great.
Oh, do you?
Alex. Go back to mommy.
Yeah. Where do you
want to
go?
Alright, so you have the
zucchini noodles. Yes.
Zucchini noodles.
Yes. Extravaganza.
Yeah.
It looks delicious. Yes.
Very good. And I have shrimp scampi. Which one is better? Which one is better, do you think?
I don't know. I don't think there is a you know better or worse. I think they both
think so?
Even.
Whose looks better? Yours or mine? Shrimp scampi?
Mine.
Zucchini
more noodles. Colorful.
I think you're right. Bon appetit.